what you've seen, the police, it could be the DSS, it could be any other security agency within the area.
My firm commitment to be accessible, transparent, fair and balanced.
And I believe that I'm the sweet person to lead this organization for the next session.
You know,
we need men to commit to fight with us.